electing the Pope. Thousands waiting to witness history as the Catholic Church chooses its new leader. Holy smoke, and this isn't from the Vatican, the elaborate proposal that leads to some arrests. And fire in water. What triggered this massive blast off the Louisiana coast? 10 minutes after five, under attack, the threat, the federal government, what has the federal government bracing for a disaster worse than 9/11? And another disaster in the Gulf. Another live look at the chimney at the Vatican this morning. We're waiting for the smoke signals that will indicate whether the cardinals of the Catholic Church have elected a new pope. Betting on the pope, thousands hoping to cash in when the new pontiff is elected. It was a crime he only dreamed of committing, but now one former New York City cop is looking at life behind bars. And another live look at what's happening at the Vatican right now. The College of Cardinals getting ready for a second day of meetings to try and select a new pope. Help is on the way. New York's plan for spending billions in storm relief dollars and facing the judge, the man accused of stabbing a trooper in the neck. Smoke signals. Will this be the day we get a decision from Vatican City on a new pope? Plus, headed to court, a hearing today for the man accused of stabbing a state trooper in the neck. And relief plan, how upstate figures in New York's proposals to spend billions in storm aid. All right, 5:39, a growing problem. A golfer ends up being a hole-in-one. And there is some common ground in the budget battle, but the one area of agreement will do little to get to a deal. And another live look at the chimney atop the Sistine Chapel this morning. No smoke coming from it yet. All right, say cheese. A champion will be crowned at Lambeau Field, and it will not be involving the Packers. For dessert, the multi-million dollar deal that will put some of America's favorite snack cakes back in the stores. Right now, the crowd continuing to gather as we await the smoke. Will it be white or black from the Sistine Chapel this morning? Electing the Pope, thousands waiting to witness history as the Catholic Church chooses its new leader. Plus, holy smoke. And this isn't from the Vatican, the elaborate proposal that leads to some arrests, yeah. And fire in water, what triggered a massive blast off the Louisiana coast? Traffic and weather together, a quick look at what you'll see on the roads today. Under attack, the 21st century threats facing America. And another disaster in the Gulf, a tugboat this time triggering this. And we're keeping an eye on the chimney at the Sistine Chapel this morning and the big crowd outside as we await word of a possible election of a new pope. 19 after 6, in his dreams, a New York City cop could see a lot of prison time after being convicted in a nightmare case. Betting on the pope, thousands looking to cash in when the new pontiff is named. Speaking of which, we're going to take you back to the Vatican this morning, and all eyes are on the chimney above the Sistine Chapel, waiting to see if the College of Cardinals has made its choice. Help is on the way. New York's plan for spending billions of dollars in storm relief funding and facing the judge, the next step for the man accused of stabbing a trooper in the neck. Standoff. Police say they are in no rush to flush out a man wanted in an upstate shooting spree. Plotting course. What's next for the Catholic Church now that we've had the election of the new pope? And the cheese that stands alone, the one named best in America. 9 minutes after five, what was he thinking? That's what Congress wants to know about the decision to allow some knives on passenger jets. And highway safety, we're getting there, but there's one type of crash that puts drivers at an even greater risk than before. 19 after 5, there's an app for that. A movie rental giant teams up with Facebook to let you know what your friends are watching. If you've ever had to leave something at a TSA checkpoint, where it ultimately ends up, that might surprise you. 527, sticking to their guns, a group suing over the State Safe Act will continue its battle. And a suspected killer remains at large. The standoff continues this morning. Suspect standoff. As we approach 5:30 on this Thursday, police are not making it easy this morning for the man they want in a deadly shooting spree in central New York. Hands tied, a state judge says he's powerless to step into the fight over New York's new gun law. And on the job, the agenda for Pope Francis on his first day as the leader of the world's 1 billion Catholics. 5 a.m. And this morning, law in action. We also have the budget talks, and I am one person behind here now. We'll tell you about that. And knives on a plane, the explosive testimony on Capitol Hill as the TSA justifies the decision to allow some onboard planes. 5:09, firefighters kept busy in Schenectady overnight and Music Fest mayhem. Big problems when a large screen crashes during the setup for a major show. 19 after 5 and millions of dollars hanging in the balance. Some of it could be yours. And Carnival Cruise run of bad luck continues. Gun sales agreement, the new procedures heading into a weekend show in Saratoga Springs and a big crowd expected there. Spree shooter, a former coworker who says the man who shot 6 in central New York was spooky. And being frank about Pope Francis. Governor Cuomo with some comments about what other members of his family had to say. All right, if you're looking for something to do over this St. Patrick's weekend, we'll show you what's happening around town. And the first full day on the job for Pope Francis, and the Cuomo clan already has some opinions on him. A mother's suicide, a child's survival, and there is a tragic tie to this region.
Why was Kimani begging for his life? Why was Kimani saying, "You got me, I'm down"?
And continuing problems in Brooklyn following the shooting death of a teen at the hands of police. Law in action, a sting operation leads to the first arrest under New York's gun regulations. Plus, budget talks, and there are some new items now on the table that you'll want to know about. And knives on a plane. The explosive testimony on Capitol Hill as the TSA justify its decision to allow some smaller blades on board. 10 minutes after 6, firefighters kept busy overnight in Schenectady. Plus, Music Fest mayhem. Big problems when a large screen crashes during the setup for a major show. 6:20 now, millions hanging in the balance. Some of it could be yours. Difference of opinion. The governor is getting some advice on casino gambling for New York. And both sides will look to make their point as another big gun show gets underway this weekend. Gun sales agreement. Promoters of a big show among those signing on as Saratoga Springs prepares for the pros and cons of the ongoing argument over weapons. Plus, spree shooter. Now a former co-worker who says the man who shot 6 in central New York was spooky. And being frank about Pope Francis, some members of the Cuomo clan weigh in on the new pontiff.